Another game for the Wanderers, another goal. How's it feeling?
Yeah, it's a good experience, especially here at Shinji's former team. As you can see, a big crowd showed up today to watch him, and especially after the Wanderers. Got off to a good start. Boys did well today. Disappointed that we did get a draw, but that's just how football goes. Yeah.
And how's the tour been treating you so far?
It's really taking a toll on us boys. It's really tiring, a lot of travelling, not much time to rest up. So we're making the most of it and giving it our all. So boys are improving a lot, day in, day out. And this is also preparation for us when the ACL comes, just to get used to travelling a lot.
And you're enjoying the countryside of Japan and off to China next?
Yeah, we haven't seen much though, but along the way here to the stadium we have seen a little bit of the countryside, and it's looking really nice, and looking forward to the trip to China.